To recognize Veterans Day 2012, soldiers attending the GED Plus program at the National Guard Professional Education Center placed thousands of flags on graves at the Arkansas State Veterans Cemetery. Members of the Patriot Guard Riders of Arkansas worked alongside the Army National Guard's newest recruits to show appreciation for those who served before them. Formerly known as Armistice Day, Veterans Day commemorates the armistice that ended World War I, signed in 1918 at the 11th hour of the 11th day of the 11th month. It is typically a tribute to America's living veterans and is celebrated with parades and ceremonies dedicated to those who serve and protect our country. But it is especially meant to honor those who gave their lives in military service. Each year, flags are placed on the markers of hundreds of thousands of veterans buried in cemeteries throughout the United States. And that's your Minuteman Report.